Well, the lion is on the moon in the beautiful farm fields of Ohio. The harvest is ripe. Everybody say, the lion is on the move.
The lion is on the move.
We are so excited that so many people around the country and really around the world have decided to take part in the M4 race. And the Robinettes are out here in this big field in Ohio to show you something beautiful. We got the golden fields of Ohio being harvested in hay right now. I don't know if you can see these big rolls and the big clouds. What a great day to be outside. We've got racers happening all the way out in Massachusetts. We've got some in New Jersey. We got some down in Florida. We got them in Louisiana.
Way from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, representing the Bayou State, the lion is on the move. Woohoo!
South Carolina.
Hey, did you know there's lions in South Carolina?
There's one lion in South Carolina.
And he's on the move at Foothills.
Montana.
The lion is on the move in Helena, Montana. Woo!
Just everywhere. Dubai.
Walking in the UAE for our friends in Myanmar.
Tasmania.
The lion
is
on
the move
in Cradle Mountain, Tasmania, Australia.
Moscow. Even the Russians are running.
Hello, brothers. Today we are in Peter City near Moscow. Today we are running for Myanmar mission. My name is Evgeny. Here is my wife, Saule, and sister Svetlana.
And Yuri.
Today is beautiful. It is a beautiful day to run for mission in Myanmar.
So we're having a blast, we're having a good time, we're raising money.
The lion is on the move in Creekson, Tennessee.
The lion is on the move in the Creekson Colors of Tennessee.
The lion is on the move in Creekson, Tennessee.
The lion is on the move in Carroll, Ohio, where we are also doing Pray and Pace at New Life Community Church.
Virginia.